glad that it's finally here.
Yay!
My name is Jennifer Erdodi, and I am a resident of Milford, New Hampshire. But are you from Milford, New Hampshire?
Yeah,
no,
I'm from New Hampshire.
Yay! Where are you from?
Manchester.
Manchester. Woo! All right, Manchester.
Airport.
So I grew up in Wilbraham, and my parents. Woo! My parents currently live in Longmeadow. Two sons and I are going to be doing some Broadway tunes for you tonight. My parents have been so supportive about Broadway, and I can remember the big albums being played in one room, and my dad sent wires into the living room so I could pretend I was on a stage. And my very first show that I think I ever saw was The Sound of Music. And I was lucky enough to be, woo, in The Sound of Music a couple times. So we're going to start with one of the classics, Rodgers and Hammerstein.
In the
Brown's a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strangers. I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight, my white knight and his instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box, how I wonder does she pee? Blah 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 blah, poison apple, boring boring evil queen. Filler filler, been there read that, seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and melting snow. Does that sound familiar to you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at this place. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you say I'm a girl who has everything? Look at this trove of treasures untold. She's alive. This is Audrey. A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link. A grill out on the patio. Disposal
Plastic on the floor.
best.
The kids play howdy-doody while the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Better Homes and Gardens magazine.
And that relationship has pretty much gone south, and he is an abusive husband, unfortunately. So Jenna works in the diner, and her main talent, besides being a great friend, is she makes pies. And in order to escape her everyday life and the problems with her husband, she makes up different recipes about her pies. Like, her husband's name is Earl, so one of the pie recipes she comes up with is, "I don't want to have Earl's baby pie." And she says, "Throw in one wild night, throw in one red dress, and one bottle of whiskey." So she makes up these recipes in her head as she's making the actual pies. So for Jenna, making the pies is a way to escape. And when she sings this song, she has just discovered that she is going to have a baby, and that it's Earl's baby. And normally that would be happy news, but because she's been trying to escape her abusive relationship, now she feels really stuck. So this is, it's a song called What Baking Can Do.
Now, even as the walls come tumbling
Broadway's greatest, Stephen Sondheim, who wrote so many amazingly beautiful works. And there was a revival of Company that was just opening when Sondheim passed away. And then this past summer, my eyelash is falling off, there was a revival of a Stephen Sondheim work called Into the Woods. Now, Into the Woods is about all the fairy tale characters that we know. There's Little Red, his Little Red Riding Hood, Granny and the Wolf, there's a witch, there are Cinderella, there's Rapunzel, there are the princes, and there is the main character of the baker and his wife. Well, the baker's wife has always dreamed of meeting the prince, and in the woods, she meets the prince. And they have a little tango, shall we say. What was that? And it's meant to uplift us and make us happy. This is from South Pacific. Immature and incurably green. Broadway tunes. I am going to introduce Ben Erdodi, and he can tell a little bit about himself. Do you love this jacket?
Yes.
It's vintage 1973.
Wow.
Yeah.
I found it at Goodwill. Hi, as she said, my name's Ben, that's my mom. I'm from Milford, New Hampshire. Happy to be sitting here at the Big E. Yeah. Woo! I don't know what else to say. This first song I'm going to sing, it's funny because it's nighttime, but this song is about waking up in the morning and everything's still and quiet. You just take a moment to breathe and just appreciate what's around you. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful something out to impress some girls, and this is what he comes up with. What's that playing on the radio? Why do I start swaying to and fro? I have never heard that song before, but if I don't hear it anymore, it's still familiar to me, sends a thrill right through me, cause those chords remind me of the night that I first fell in love to. Those magic changes, my heart arranges, a melody that's never the same, a melody that's calling your name and begs you, please come back to me, please return to me, don't go away then. We'll make them play again the music I wanna hear, as once again you whisper in my ear, oh my darling, oh. I'll be waiting by the radio. You'll come back to me someday, I know. Been so lonesome since our last goodbye, but I'm singing as I cry. Well, the bass is sounding well, the drums are pounding, beating up my broken heart. We'll rise to first place on the charts. Oh, my darling, oh.
This next song is from The Fantastic. It's a musical from the 1960s, and it has a very fall vibe to it. I don't know, whenever the air gets colder and the leaves start to change, I just start to think of this song, and so I figured, what else reminds me of fall? The Biggie. So I figured it'd be the best song to do here. So this is Try to Remember from The Fantastics.
Try to remember the kind of September when life was slow and oh so mellow. Try to remember the kind of September when grass was green and gray. Yellow. Try to remember the kind of September when you were a tender and callow fellow. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Try to remember when life was so tender that no one wept except the willow. Try to remember when life was so tender that dreams were kept beside your pillow. Try to remember when life was so tender that love was an ember about to glow. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow. Deep in December, it's nice to remember. Although we know the snow will follow. Deep in December, it's nice to remember. Without a hurt, the heart is hollow. Deep in December, it's nice to remember. The fire of September that made us mellow. Deep in December, our hearts should remember and follow, follow, follow.
Is not a Broadway song, so don't tell anybody because I don't want us to get in trouble. But I was trying to think of other songs to do, and this is one of my favorite songs. It's by an artist called Gregory Alan Isakov. He's from South Africa, now lives in Colorado. And first time I heard the song, I was like, whoa, that's nice. So I learned it on the guitar, and now I'm going to play it for you guys. It's called Big Black Car.
You were a phonograph, I was a kid. I sat with an ear close, just listening was there when the rain tapped your way down your face. Your miracle heart was just holding your space. But time has a way of throwing it all in your face. Past she is haunted, future is late.
Sorry, my fingers are getting cold.
But time has a way of throwing it all in your face. Past she is haunted, future is late. Heartbreak and old drives a big black car. So I was in the backseat, just minding my own. Flowers, mortals come like green, green, green. They won't stay, they won't stay for too long now. This could be all that we know of the world. Well, you were a dancer and I was a bear. Song in my head, that was all that I had. Hope was a letter I never could send. Well, love was a country I couldn't defend. Through the morning, we watched them go round and round. All we knew of home was just a sunset and some clowns. Oh, oh, well, you were a magazine, I was a green jean, just walking the sidewalks, covered in rain. Love to just get into some of your stories, me and all my plain jean glory. Me and all my plain jean glory.
Pull your fingers get in the middle of September. Alright, so that's it for me, but now my brother Jacob is gonna come up and sing some songs for you guys. I hope you like what he's got prepared, and thank you for letting me play and sing for you guys. Alright, hello everybody. Thank you for having me. I wanna give a shout out to the people at the Big E. It's really great that we can come do this, sing some songs, and hopefully you guys enjoy it, can sit inside. It is very cold tonight, but it's a great day to be at the Big E, so really happy to be here. As my brother Ben just introduced me, my name is Jacob. I am 19 years old. I've been coming to the Big E since I was a little baby, so it's really fun to be back here again this year. I'm currently a sophomore at Western Connecticut State University, where I actually study theater professionally. We're working on our third main stage show right now, which I am in, so it's very fun. The first song I'm going to do for you today is from a musical called The Bridges of Madison County, which, yes, is based on the movie and the book of the same name. This is sung by the character Robert, and it is called Wondering.
Nothing's gonna happen. Nothing's gonna happen.
You turn a key, you flip a switch, you settle back into the blissful unfamiliar. You close your eyes, but there's an itch, a little hurt your heart retrieves. But you ignore the tiny twitch, pretend the feeling will be gone before the morning. But you're wandering, where you are. Nothing's gonna happen, nothing's gonna happen, but wouldn't it be fine to share?
So he sings this little sad song, and it's called Lonely Town.
A town's a lonely town when you pass through, and there is no one waiting there for you. It's a lonely town. You wander up and down. The crowds rush by. A million faces pass before your eyes. Still, it's a lonely town. Unless there's
Stephen Schwartz, who also wrote Godspell and Wicked, which is still playing on Broadway today. And I did this show my senior year of high school, so 2 years ago now. It was a very, very special experience. It was with all of my best friends from New Hampshire, and we just had a great time. So this is Corner of the Sky from Pippin.
Thank you. has its time. Show me a reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. So why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run.
Once again, I have been Jacob Rodotti, my mother Jennifer Rodotti, and my brother Ben Rodotti. So, thank you very much. That's the show. Have a good night at the Big E. Have fun.